Hanak Enoch 33. From there I advanced on towards the north, to the extremities of the earth. And there I saw a great and glorious wonder at the extremities of the whole earth. I saw there heavenly gates opening into heaven, three of them distinctly separated. The northern winds proceeded from them, blowing cold, hail, frost, snow, dew, and rain. From one of the gates they blew mildly, but when they blew from the two, it was with violence and force. They blew over the earth strongly.